together. It feels good when we belong. It feels right when we're united. No divides, living life as one.
For our horse to be, you'll find in the bag the instructions, a sheet of templates, a tube and some wool, and you'll need a pencil and a pair of scissors. We'll start by cutting the wool away from the tube. We're going to cut it into strands. Oops, one got stranded. And then put them aside until later. Now we're going to squash the tube flat, and we're going to start cutting out. So let's move these structures aside. You can cut out shapes from the templates, ready to draw around. Draw around them on the tube. And then cut them out. Be careful not to cut the two sides where it says on fold on the template. And this is what you'll be left with. To finish cutting out the head from a single layer of the card. We're nearly done. We'll fold the neck over and the tail. Now I'm going to stick the head onto the neck. I'm going to use glue. You could use double-sided tape, or even at a push you might even be able to staple it, but I think glue works best. And just trim it to tidy it up. One thing left to do, and that's using the wool. We're going to give him a mane and a tail. So I've stuck it on there to the inside of the tube, and now I'm going to glue the tail. It's a bit messy, but that's part of the fun. Just get rid of that bit of blue onto a cloth, not onto my trousers. And finally, I'm going to give him a haircut And I think the tail's a bit too long. We'll just trim that back as well. And there you have it. One Tubey horse. We could take this, however, to the next level. I found some paint, painted it white, and then, when it had dried, gave some brown markings. I've been calling my horse a he because I named him Lance. If you want to know why, have a look at the footprints video. It's a good job the Samaritan had a horse with him to let him help the man, isn't it? Together.